Go ahead, Mary.
Well, it's happy birthday to one of my favorite people. And I have what we should drink today. I've got my boost and my coffee. We don't need Pearl Light anymore. This takes its place.
Happy birthday, Aunt Doris. We love you very much. You're a very special person to us. We got to cut because I'm fixing to cry.
Can I say something else?
Yeah, go ahead.
And I want to say that when you finally left that little burg of Ridge Springs, you left it and hollered, "I am woman, hear me roar." And you have been roaring ever since. And
that
I am
so
proud of you.
You are one person we always look up to. Even though you're a short little lady, you're full of grace and you have so much to give all of us.
Where had that little shy girl that I met back in 1949 on a hot, hot July day that didn't talk very much, just smiled at I. But we learned that Jack could love all of us, so we got along pretty good. I never did feel neglected, and I hope you didn't. I know you didn't. You stood above me, honey.
Oh, Daddy loved you very, very, very much.
Uh-oh, I lost something.
But happy birthday, and many more.
Love you, Aunt Doris.
All right.